Fused my spike connections. I've had to see what's done. Unveil the truth. Tell me, sleuth, who marked me as the most worthless? The number's down, something's up. Is this all my own doing? The blame erupts on my own heart. I'm losing all my wings now. Why would you leave? May I? Why would you leave? Why would you leave? May I? Why would you leave? I've had my spice to see what happens on other sides. The truth caused pain, a jealous slave who don't know how to find love. The numbers rise on their accounts. What is that I can do now? An endless search through many years. Please bring me to the ways. Why would you leave? May I? Why would you leave? Why would you leave? May I? Why would you leave?
Thank you, man.
Why would you leave? May I? Why would you leave? May I? Why would you leave? May I? Why would you leave?
Hello, everybody. Hello, El Tado, thank you. Now I need to transition to my racing position. I tried to play guitar in my playseat, but it was quite difficult. So give me 20 seconds. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm back. Now let's do this. Okay, hi. So, thank you, Martin. Glad you like the mods. And today we'll be doing a race in Spain, and I'm thinking that I will be picking Renault, because why not? I will be doing 14 my career mode, which, by the way, I plan to stream. I can show you. Here is me, my helmet, and well, there is the guy that I chose in the Hasford suit, the new one. This is of course available now. But we'll be doing a Grand Prix today, and we'll be driving the Renault will be driving Danny Rick. As you can see, he has a Red Bull helmet because he will be driving at Red Bull. He's back at Red Bull. By the way, if you can, let me know if you can hear me well over the music and all the stuff. I've checked that and I should be heard good when the engines will be on. Okay, here we have Spain. And we will have a short practice session and maybe a short qualifying session, why not? And a race, it's 100. The race is 100%. Difficulty, I would like to have 102 in quali and 103 in race, but we'll see if that can be changed. If not, we will do with 103. Is that all? Let's check that. Simulation damage. We need to have a ruthless difficulty in terms of that. Safety car. Let's try that. Regular cornet cutting. Stringency? I don't know. Restart manual. Okay. And everything is off except pit assist. And the weather. I want the weather to be clean. Higher of my voice. I don't think I can do that, or maybe I can. 1-2-1-2. Maybe now. I can also lower the gain, but we'll see that. Because that's just music. Okay, that's all. So let's start, shall we? I had a break of a month, something like that. Yeah, the thing I am the most afraid about is the brakes and the power. I am afraid of my rear. Because for the last month I was playing ACC. And you know, GT3 cars have TC and ABS, so that's more forgiving. Let's see the mods. We have Roba. Oh, Gio with a wrong hat because I didn't save his files. Because he was dropped in my carry mode, thankfully, kind of. Because he was driving for Ferrari. To match real life data against the simulation. Secondly, the driver then needs to dial themselves into a circuit that they may not have driven around for a full year, which is a fact that's often overlooked. And then you finally focus on the details of car setup and the Haas Ford that will be driving in carry mode. Here so they can make the right and the Toto the right time GP. That ultimately bring out I really like that color, that purple. Actually, I was planning to do Toto GP at first, but the Mercedes car is quite slow and the Haas Ford is in top 4. The top 4 is really close for the next season. At least that's what the R&D graph says. No, I don't want to be banned. Session info. Oh, I was supposed to check the setup, but we'll load one and maybe try something. I have the setups from Tom Knight 7. I really like them because they are quite easy on the car. The only thing I would like to turn down is this, because that creates quite a lot of understeer. And the rest should be good. I'm not sure about brakes because the cars are not upgraded, so we'll just have to see. Fuel, I will have maybe 8 laps. Let's say That will do. And I think that's it. Let's go to the track. I am excited. These tires, please. Mediums are absolutely horrible. Let's do the medium tires. Yes, usually I make... I don't put out stuff that involves... that includes parts that are not mine. For example, my helmet has parts of the Heikki Kovalainen helmet that is on race department. Because I absolutely suck at making helmets. It's really hard for me. And I just borrow stuff from a couple of other mods and sort of pull them together. So let's drive out.
Okay, the track is green right
let's
now,
calibrate
so
the brake.
Get the tires up to temperature. Try and feel your way around.
Let's keep it at standard, or maybe low. Lego! I'm also using the new sounds mod, the pitched up. Oh god, this feels quite different than ACC. But we'll get used to it. I need to figure out how to maybe paint or put stuff on the helmets, because that would be much easier. I mean, in the 3D model. Because on the flat texture, it's really hard to do something that makes sense. Oh, Ryukevi, no, that's nice. This feels so much different than ACC. Okay, let's try to put a good lap. Oh, we have a speed strap. So that was in the new update. That looks nice. Kind of TV-like. Calm down the rear. Seconds to Hamilton, oh my. Big lockup. Oh god. That was close. I mean, of course you can. Everybody has their own taste. I am completely aware that everybody won't like everything that I do. That's just the part of making. I mean, I guess you can call it art. Can you tell me why you don't like it? Is it because maybe it's sort of retro inspired or something like that? The blue and the yellow feel disconnected? Man. I mean, if you say so, I personally like it. It looks good to me. It feels maybe a little bit weird when you are driving it or you sit in it. Because I would like to have a little bit more navy blue here. To sort of balance things out, because the navy blue is good when it comes to connecting that light blue color and the yellow color. Opa. Ugh. You could have just let me through. How many fuel you have?
I need to keep an eye on your tire temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open.
I personally don't want to make the copy and paste because, well, for my own personal reasons, number one, managing them would be absolute hell when it comes to updates. I would have to redo every single mod, at least I think so, and it wouldn't probably work till till I would fix it. And what else? If I do a drag and drop mod, then you can only use pretty much one full team mod, because you can't use the suits for other teams then. So that, in my opinion, sucks. But the way I always try to make that up is to do the tutorials specifically for, well, every team when it needs one. Because, for example, I didn't make one for the Renault because the one for the 2020, the very yellow Renault, it covered pretty much everything. So I was thinking about doing the garages, but that is a hell of an effort. Maybe I will release a drag and drop of the garages when I will install everything with this series or face or whatever you wanna call it of the mods. Maybe that will work. But sorry, but not of the full team mods. There is a tutorial. Everything I think it's explained well. If it's not explained well, then you can just look at the video and do the same thing that I do. Damn it. Box this lap. Okay. We'll try to do the good pit entry. Got the brakes. I made it. Thank you, Archie. Well, Cody's, I don't think they will update models for this game, because that's too late for that. I'm pretty sure. Well, they are not making for F1 2020 because they need to wait to Melbourne. If Melbourne will be, if they will be racing in Melbourne. For now, they will, hopefully. Yes, I saw that, Kevin. Oh, by the way, here is Seb with a mustache. It's from JB. I exported that from the F1. I think it was the F1 2019 mod for the F1 2018. We have the new Audi, which will be out this week. Here's how it looks from the onboard. I am unsure about the color of the gloves. I'm thinking about making them yellow, but I don't know. Red actually looks kinda nice, I must say. Oh, I didn't import the Red Bull camo livery. However, as you can see, gloves and suits are ready. I am thinking about making a Toyota team also in but in F1 2020. But it really depends on what I can work with in F1 2020. Because that's quite important. Oh, here's the Ford. Okay, let's do the quali. I think we'll do just fine. Let's skip to qualifying. And with all the cars now over the line, let's see. Oh, I can change the difficulty, so we will do 102. We'll probably end up at the back of the field, but let's see. We'll try. On which team are you doing the Toyota team? Is it also Mercedes or something else? Because the Merc is quite easy to make something crazy. Because you can edit pretty much everything else. Well, I was thinking about black gloves, but the thing is, I've made black gloves for many teams already, and I don't want to repeat myself, because blacks black works pretty much every time with anything. Cup is also black, so maybe, but the Toto GP is they have black gloves also. So I want to avoid that. Ferrari has red gloves, thankfully. Skip the bum. And let's check. Do we have a setup? Fuel should be good on 5 kilos. Aero should be good. Everything should be good, probably. FOM chassis. You can work on that as well. I personally don't know how to work on it. I prefer to stick with the original chassis and do the best with it. Soft tires, okay. I think it's time to go. Let's drive out. Or maybe do the flying club. No, I want to drive out. I don't want to be blocked. Okay, time to focus. I need to have a good lap. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. The tires are quite okay, maybe a little bit too hot. Someone behind me? No, okay. Ach, goddammit, that corner. P2, okay.
That's P2. You're currently in second place.
But they need to finish the lap times. All brushed, yeah. A bit like the Sean Bull concept, maybe. That was really nice, I must say. That kind of made me Wanna do a Toyota.
So far our fastest lap is a
still
1:19.6.
But half of the guys are not out. Let's do two more and we'll do the race. God. Oh, I won't make it. Again here. We should gain something. Not a lot, but something nonetheless. P7. Well, rest of the rest. Hi, Maite. Is that how I say your name? Sorry if I didn't. thank you. Yeah, I figured.
We're 16th in the speed trap, 322.5 kilometers per hour.
Championship at Monza. Ooh. Well, apparently they have a car that has the potential to be the fastest if it's fully developed. Thankfully, well, Racing Point on, or in my case, Audi is quite slow in my carrying mode. They had only two podiums in Monaco and somewhere else. I am from Poland. We'll go out when it will be 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
The forecast is good for this session. Dry weather all the way.
Okay.
Standing by.
Is the mic working in the radio? Radio, no. Oh God, what a mess. What a mess. Do we have damage? A little bit. Where was the radio? Oh, here. Driver behind. It works! 119.7, so he's losing 1/10. I've played F1 2010 while back in 2010. And still sometimes do, but not so much. Got everyone behind me. Go! Go, Red Bull! I think that's Albon. You wanna go? Go! And there is Williams. I won't let through a Williams. I wanna finish lap. Okay. Set everything up. Let's watch for the rear. Okay. Now it works. Still way too far. Good. Oh, very good. Bit too brave, or maybe not. What about here? Nice and easy. Nice one.
With qualifying finished, it's time
so to P7, so we are best of the rest. Nice. Vettel, I hope that won't mean that we have a lone race. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow. So I actually like the whole track here, I must say. Once you just know the track and how to drive it, and I feel like I do, kinda, at least. Then I like the track. I don't like the tracks that I struggle with. That's just my philosophy. Okay, 103. The turn 3 in the first sector, I don't particularly like, because I, as you can see, I struggle quite a lot here. I go just too wide. It would feel nice if it would be just flat. It sometimes is with the fully upgraded car, but a lot of hi Gio, and thank you for your nice comments. Will be just as for brilliant. All of them. Very happy that you like the mods.
It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the 730-meter sprint down to turn one of this 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through these 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found.
Yes,
including the flat out turn three
battalion.
Terrifying blind right of turn nine. Anthony Davison joins me today and looking very chirpy as well, it must be said. And by your smile, I'm guessing you're anticipating a good race today.
I always get like this when it comes to race day, Crofty. You should know that. I do think we're in for an extra exciting one today, though, that's for sure.
Oh, Ferrari are one too, so you were right. They are quite strong here.
Teams, who knows how today will play out?
it's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And it's
the
moustache
serpies.
As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Bottas, Verstappen,
nothing
Lewis Hamilton, and
unusual.
Ricardo, Norris, Perez,
cześć, szybka cebula.
Hülkenberg, Grosjean, Kimi Raikkonen, and Magnussen. Kwiat, Giovinazzi, Lance Stroll.
No worries, you're not late.
Russell and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, the run into okay, what about race strategy? I will definitely not touch the hard tire. Underfueling? What? I will have 66.9. Although I am not totally sure if that will be enough. Because we didn't do a strategy program. Edit strategy. I mean, that should be okay. Lower 62. I mean, not right. We'll adjust in the race. Okay. Here you go. Let's have a good one, shall we?
System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some
I mean,
to the tires and work
remember,
the
we are in a Renault. Podium would be optimistic. Yeah, I hate hard tires. I tried to make a one stop couple of times at the beginning of my career, but in 100% races there is no point at all. You're just better off making one more stop and just make up the time. Because they are absolutely atrocious, so we should never, ever take them. Should probably warm up the tires. Alonso style. Oh, I don't know how he did that.
We're not expecting any changes to the weather today. Dry throughout.
Okay, at least we almost spun, but they are hot. We'll do lean. That's how I do my starts. It's not perfect, but I need to stick with something. It's a 100% race. 66 laps. Number 11, 18 and 4 are for Perez, Stroll and Norris. If you want one, send me a message on race department with your email and what number you want. That was a good one. Oh God. Lando just sended it. Lando is up to P6, I think. Oh God, downforce! Oh God! I hope I don't have damage. Oh, I think I have. Oh God damn it! Oh shit! Let's do a restart. Oh no. I need to be more careful. But it's a training today. In carry mode there will be no flashbacks unless something weird happens. Bye, Kevin. Oh god. Carnage. One. Should I be fighting him? He's in a freaking Red Bull. Maybe, yes, why not? Send it! Oh god. I need to get used to the heavy car. Oh god, it's so freaking heavy. Oh. Oh god, too white again. Or maybe not. Ugh, small lockup. No. Thank you, man, but Norris is attacking us. Let's hope to defend all of his attacks. Come on, should be good. It is. But the ERS is quite poor, I must say, in this car. Nope. Understeer, not so bad. Oh, the rear locked up for some odd reason.
Keep pushing. We think the car ahead has been using a lot of fuel and may have to dial their engine down.
That's interesting. So the top 6 is getting away, sadly, but nothing we can do really. Our car is just too slow. Okay. Still too wide there. and I need to save some ERS. Doesn't want to store at all. Where is Lando? A bit far. That's good. Lift, 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 and go. Ah, I need to brake earlier.
Two
points to and the two total GPs. I think this is the only reason why we are that close to them. Lando is catching. Lando's coming, but he's too far. And 5 laps till the pit window opens. Okay, good one. Oh God. Oh, Lando's attacking. Well, he's side by side. But it's not enough. was the gap in front? 2.4. Not so bad. Still should be a good one, but the gap should be bigger. Yes, it is 2.6. Lando still behind. Three laps still. The pit window opens. Oh, Lando attacking. I don't think so. Unless the Red Bulls and the Toto GPs will crash. Oh no! Okay, no flashback, I said. Let's do some fighting. Because I don't want to defend all the race. Oh god, again! Sorry. I'm slowing down. No. I'm not taking that. Well. Shit happens. Slowly. Ooh, the tires are so hot. We are P13. Okay.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
No worries. We'll have some nice fighting now. However, the tire, the left. Oh, now it's really hot. 107. Okay, let's focus and catch Kimi. Not again. That corner is so deadly. And that too. Two laps still. We're pitting.
target is plus one. Faster engine modes
are... Ach, damn it. No warning, okay. The tires are quite dead.
Pit window open. Let's box this lap. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Oh god. Turn, please. Thank you. P8 is possible. It's a long race, so why not? We'll see how we will do on the mediums. Don't crash. Okay. Gasly behind in his Porsche. Let's use some rich fuel.
The gap to the car behind is 3.6 seconds.
Right. Still need some work. Seconds. I think Hulkenberg is in pits. Yes, he is. Thanks, Jeff. Still 6 tenths faster, thankfully. And in front of Kimi.
P16?
Okay. The car swapped will be racing point. Well, let's hope that the combination of Alonso's number and this livery will give me some pace. As you can see, we are catching some guys. We are catching Ford, which is Magnussen. Come on. Nice. I have too much fuel. Shame. But we have a good pace. I'm glad. Nice. And here good. And we have DRS. Even better. Oh, and because of the DRS I need to brake earlier. Which one? I really like the last one, I must say. At first I wasn't exactly sure, but after some days it really grew on me. The 2021, I really like that one, but I like all of them, they are mine. I'm really proud that I made them, because I really wanted to have a Ford in an F1 game and to have one that I made myself. It's even better that I can do such stuff. Really awesome. Oh god. Let's try not to crash into it, shall we? And thank you, by the way. DRS. Yep. The first one for some reason has... I think most people like it the most. Because I assume you mean the 2021, the grey one. Because that was my first mode in general. And for some reason people really like it. It is still the one with the most 5-star ratings, I think. But the 2021 is really close. I think it has 10 or something. And maybe the Polaroid Alfa Romeo, which I also like a lot, because it's much different. Let's overtake them. And we have two of them. Come on. Up. Goodbye, Romain. Too deep. Oh, I got him. The paint of the first Ford Haas was actually inspired when I was in Portugal in September, I believe. And I think we were in we were in Spain. Sorry. and we were kind of near Santander. And I saw a Jeep, I don't know the model, with that color, and it worked somehow. Yeah, time for some balls. And speaking of balls, here is Hulkenberg. Although I think you meant Magnussen. Although that is a package of balls. Okay, time to catch him. Ugh. Ah, no, ERS. I don't think we'll catch him, or maybe. Oh god! Psh, why not? That was nice. pit stop information.
Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left, 13 laps until your pit window is open.
13 laps, okay. The ERS is a problem though. That I will try to manage. Not like this. No. Frame drop. Teraz in front. And someone else. So we might have a chance for that P8. Like I said. I'm not sure about the P1. Come on. Nice and easy. Rich fuel. Yeah, that was kind of Danny style. Losing. That was close.
The gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds.
Now Kwiat in front. Okay, bye. Good to see you. And there will be more. Another one should be maybe Friday. But I will of course let you know. The most updates you can see on Facebook. And you have a link in the description if you haven't been to it already. And we will start the career mode then with Ford. Getting closer, P10. Get out of here.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds.
Tokyo Drift.
Teammate by 2.5 seconds. Looking really good. You're managing it well.
Ах, да рир. Good God Almighty. What the hell is wrong with the tires? And the wheel is so high for some reason. To jest plik, który zmienia nazwy zawodników i zespołów. Ale niby da się je zmienić przez cheat engine. Zobacz mod na Race Department od Alessio. Nie pamiętam, jak on się nazywa. Coś tam F1 2019 Cheat Engine chyba. Jeśli w ogóle chcesz to robić. Bo mi na przykład nie przeszkadza, że Racing Point to Audi i tak dalej. Boże. Yellow flag. Oh.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds.
P8. Aha. Oh god. Ah, back markers. Thank you. I think that was Georgie.
This lap, push hard on the in lap. box this lap, please.
Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Tył mi się strasznie podoba ten czerwony. Jak zmieniłem na Audi Sport. Ah, almost.
Is in the pits.
Jeszcze trochę żółtego tam jest. Ale zielony fajny jest, podoba mi się. I coś innego też.
Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available.
Too far. Kurwa mać. Oh. Not good. He's way too fast on the straight.
We're leading our teammate by 5.4 seconds. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires.
Back markers. This is our chance. If we, oh, thank God. No. Thank you.
battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy.
That was all right. One.
Gap to teammate behind is 6.9 seconds.
Come on! Finally!
Brilliant. Nice move.
Hi Kevin, welcome back. I was fighting with Perez for the last, oh god, 20 laps maybe. I could not overtake him at all, but at last I made it. Now it's time to catch Norris. I see him. Let's hope that that Porsche will let us kindly through. Oh god. Oh, you go. Oh. Go away. Thank you. Rift City. Mondo Red Bulla jest zrobiony tylko w części, że auto. To już jest wypuszczone, stroje są zrobione, tylko muszę je wrzucić i trzeba zrobić resztę. Oh no! No! Don't you fucking dare! No! Driver in front. Driver in front. Oh.
Norris is ahead of you. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 12 laps old. The time last lap was.
No, co za debil, no. Co on tu zrobił? What did he do? I'm not taking that. No, no, no.
Too many tire issues, they seem in good condition for the time being.
Zaraz. Ono. Czyś ty to widział? No. He cannot drive. Może zająć tydzień, jeśli mam wenę, a na przykład Hasford ostatni zajął 3 miesiące. Bo pierwszy plik był, widziałem w grudniu, a drugi w... No, w mod wypuścił się w styczniu. Stupid Perez. No, no. Let him go. Fair flaps.
Managing your tires. Manage your tires.
Uff. Screw you.
gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down.
Jestem, tu się chyba nazywa Ghost Rider. Ghost Rider. Więc powiedzmy, ale nic związanego z grafiką. To się samemu wszystkiego ostatnio nauczyłem. Ale planuję coś z tym zrobić. Większego. No i daj Boże z tym. I daj Boże jeszcze coś z moją muzyką. O nie. Oh no. Oh no. Uff. Uff, 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 uff. We got lucky. That's for me! Oh my! Go! Go! Mój ulubiony kierowca to ten, którym właśnie jadę. Czyli dany. Emerytowany. Ojej, to nie wiem. Zespół. Też nie wiem. Bardziej kibicuję całości Formuły 1. Lubię po prostu oglądać wyścigi. Ale danego najbardziej lubię. On jest fajny po prostu. I dobrze jeździ. O! Jó.
Okay, gap ahead is 6.5 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate behind is 10.7.
Bardzo bym chciał, żeby był w tym Ferrari za Vettela. No ale zobaczymy, co Seb wymyśli. W końcu mówi jeszcze po włosku dany. Po części. Coś jak Toto po polsku. Oh no. Need to pick up the pace.
There's three laps of fuel remaining.
Go to hell. Blue flag. Oh.
Blue flag, blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through.
Oh, P8.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
We achieved the goal of top 8.
Yes, another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes.
Quite happy.
What do you think it was,
Anne? Oh, Lewis, with his new helmet. With his new Porsche helmet, because Lewis will be in Porsche. Inspired by the Monster Energy can the Lewis Hamilton edition. And Kimi's helmet, inspired, well, pretty much copied by the James Hunt helmet. Get in there!
I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it.
And Vettel. Boom, boom. Oh. That was fun. Glad to be back in the car.
Now, let's discuss, Hans. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, Hans, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who's
same old
us,
story.
And we'll see you for the next one.
Okay. That's all. Oh. That was heavy. So, szybka cebula, bardzo ci dziękuję za udział w streamie, że byłeś ze mną w tą drugą część wyścigu. Na szczęście dostaliśmy Pereza, tak jakby, bo szkoda, że się w nas wpierdzielił dwa razy. No i co zrobić? And if anybody English speaking, or rather not Polish speaking, is watching that after the stream, like for example Kevin on my or Maite, Then thank you for watching, thank you that you were also for the first part of the stream. We'll start the career mode very soon, in probably Friday. I will give myself a 1 day break, probably record something, and I believe that's it. So thank you very much and see you next time. Will there be some fight with Perez? Oh, there is. Oh, that was... He was always constantly locking up in that place. I don't know why. Maybe he's not good under pressure. Miłego wieczoru, szybka cebula. Good night, everybody. See you next time. Where is the end? Pach, bye.